These third arm is all can be applied to those daily livings, but also the main I think general purpose of this is that for the people without those arms. In the near future, the final goal for us is to not only for about arms, but also like additional legs or additional eyes. So these kind of robot engineering can be applied for other also third body and augmented humans, I think.
By revolutionizing healthcare to benefit all.